what have you been up to recently?
I've just been in the studio working on a new album. I've been DJing, you know, a bunch of festivals over summer and making music, playing music.
We saw a huge change in your sound. You went Motown when you worked with Amy Winehouse, and you've worked with some incredible artists, Macy Gray, Jay-Z. What can we see coming up in the future from you?
I don't know until I make it, but hopefully it'll be as good as the last shit. That's it. I always try and change it up with every record, you know.
Any new collaborations that we could look forward to?
I don't know. It's going to be good, I promise.
Yeah. Being so sly that you're making me very curious now.
I don't know, you know, I'm still, you know, I just started working on it, so I don't want to say it's this and make a fool out of myself when I decide it's something else, but yeah.
I'm sure you won't, Mark. Now, you've been at festivals this summer. What have you got coming up festival-wise? Will you see you again?
I'm doing a Love Box, which is next weekend festival, doing that with Zane Lowe. Doing, you know, Pukul Pop and Melt and some festivals overseas, and it's fun. Like at Love Box next week, they gave me the whole tent so I could program it myself. So I've got people like A-Track, Kenny Dope, DJ Drama from Atlanta, Darky Freak, all these great people playing, you know, for the day.